Hey, this is Javi here. Second part of Javi plays Portal. And where we left off last time, there was this crazy as we were shooting here, like crazy, like no tomorrow. And it falls on me right here with this guy trying to kill him instead of through a portal. Alright, here we go. Crazy robot. That's what I thought. Alright, where are we going now? Is this just like a level where I just like fight these people or what? Drone for me. Oh shit. What do you hear? Now we're doing something. Alright. That worked. Are you pleased?
Hello. me over.
Damn it, I died. What am I gonna do? Oh, good, that thing won't even. Hey. See that? Why did I not see that? Got you now. Hurt. Oh, help. Whoa, whoa. Ooh, you're dead. Ha ha ha. Yeah, baby.
at you.
Oh my god. Can't wait. Level 2. Hey, is this dragon even better than this? Does it have like new stuff? Does it have like better stuff? Ooh, I'm gonna drop you. Screw you. Oh, what the fuck? What was that? Where's the other? I see you. Aren't you bald? Act like everything's so real. Except for a girl with aquatic legs. Very realistic of you all. Wow, I can't believe I'm still doing commentary on a really old game. But hey, it was a classic. It's a classic game from what I heard. Don't judge me.
You that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Oh, let's go. Well, kind of quiet though, but like, oh well, it's kind of slow when you have any subscribers to watch your videos unless you actually tell them to. First bit, but I guess it's gonna be like this for a little bit until I start getting a little fan base, or like at least a decent amount of subscribers, so I can just start actually talking some decent conversations and like do some.
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Wait, what? Am I not? What'd I do? What is this? It's a heart. Well, let's make a little quick preview and then we will play the next level then.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
I'm still having fixed my mic, so I'm sorry if it has really low volume. I don't even know if the other ones are recording right now too, so I might just be talking to myself like an idiot here.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
What was that? Oh, wow. Companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. Enjoy the second part of Javi Plays Port. See ya!